with wide receiver Cody White, quarterback Brian Lewerke. Guys, a lot was written and said about this offense last year and falling short of your expectations. I know you both think you'll be better this year. Tell people why. And Brian, we can start with you.
Just I think we got some good guys returning like Cody. I think we got a young O-line that is going to be great for us. We got a new system that hopefully we can kind of get the ball moving and score some more points. So just kind of shifting people around. I think it's optimistic for us, and we're looking forward to it.
Cody?
Yeah, just putting people in different spots, being able to move people around and getting people in explosive positions. And I feel like that's one thing we worked on all season is trying to make explosive plays, and I feel like we've done a good job so far this camp.
One of the huge narratives of that season last year was the fact you guys were so banged up, and the two of you kind of exemplify that. Cody had the hand injury, Brian the shoulder injury. Bring people up to date on how each one of you is feeling, starting with you, Brian.
I'm feeling great, 100%. No problem at all with my shoulder. No problem at all really with anything in my body, so I'm feeling good.
Cody?
I'm feeling great as well, full recovery, so it's been good so far.
Brian, what's the favorite part of this offense for you?
I think just – I can't give too much away.
I understand.
So just being able to have a little bit of control and just getting the ball to my playmakers like Cody. Just get it to the guys that are fast, that have speed, and that's just my job, and I'm looking forward to being able to do that.
Cody, tell us some of the young guys that have impressed you, especially at your position.
Oh, yeah. Well, Speedy Naylor, him playing last year a little bit, stepping up a little bit. Julian Barnett, a freshman, has been playing very well. And C.J. Hayes and Larice Nelson coming in off. They're in my class, but they redshirted. But they're coming in this year looking really strong. So the receiver crew has been doing very well so far this fall camp.
Tell me the personality of this team, both of you guys. I'll start with Cody.
This personality, the vibe completely flipped from last year. Everybody's more energetic on the practice field, especially with the offense. It just seems like the vibe is high with everybody in the team, and we're looking for an explosive and exciting season.
Right.
I think enthusiasm is kind of our main thing, especially with guys like Kenny. I'm sure you probably noticed that from him. Him and Joe, Raekwon, all those guys bring a ton of energy. We got guys like myself, Cody, and Matt Dallas and all the other guys that can kind of bring the energy on the offensive side of the ball. And so we just go at it every day. Offense tries to win one day. Defense tries to win every day. So, I mean, we just try to go at it every single time we go on the field.
The offensive coaches have changed positions they've coached. How has that worked out?
I think great. I think just, you know, moving guys around and you kind of get a different guy in the room that has a different sense of coaching, a different way that they approach their coaching. And I think just learning someone like me, learning how Coach Warner coaches has been fun for me so far.
Coach Treadwell for you, Cody?
Like you said, getting a different perspective on how to be a great wide receiver and knowing the depths of the routes and how to get open and things of that nature. So it's just been great with the change so far, and we're excited.
Interested from both of you, what's it like to go against an elite defense like this every day, and how does it impact your preparation, Cody?
Oh, man, it's tough going against the best defense every day, but it makes us better on the offensive end. Being able to see that we beat the number one defense and being able to keep preparing for the season, it just gets everybody on the team better.
We definitely take pride in it. being able to know, I mean, no one else in the nation gets to go against the best defense in the nation every day. So we feel we take pride in it. We take pride in what we do and trying to beat them every day and just have fun with it.
Brian Lewerke, Cody White, thanks a lot, guys.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.